team Cardenas. Geico Suzuki, the 36, will sweep the weekend at the Big Kahuna Atlanta.
The guy that sets the pace all weekend is leading this race.
But Martin Cardenas is too far ahead. Wheel in the air across the line. Martin Cardenas wins at Infineon.
Inside, here comes Cardenas. DeSalvo tips it in. You can't get him any closer than that. He's got the lead. The draft is going to work for Cardenas, who's going to get there first.
See what kind of speed that 36 has got. Well, he's got enough to pull around the 57 and the 7.
I just feel really bad that we couldn't get pole for him again, but you let him go on the racetrack, and this is what he can do. I thought all was lost when he got the bad start.
Cardenas with the front wheel in the air takes the win.
Cardenas is a racer, Greg, and this now is that time for him to shine.
I'm sure it's all smiles under the helmet for Martin Cardenas. His second Daytona SportBike National Championship.